Good day, I am Rafael Suarez, and this is how to do your casting. Here are your materials. First, measure the stocking knit according to the length of the patient's arm up until his biceps. Make sure to have an excess of at least 1 inch as seen in the video with the one hooking at the patient's hand. Cut the stocking knit according to the desired length. And apply it on the patient's arm. Make a small hole near the thumb of the patient to allow the release of the thumb outside the stocking knit. Place the wadding sheet over the patient's thumb, making a small incision, and then wrap around the wadding sheet, first over the patient's palm, and then over the patient's wrist. Continue wrapping with a 50% overlap of one over the other. Wrap until the entire part of the arm with the stocking knit is covered with a wadding sheet. Using the excess wadding sheet, measure the length from the patient's wrist up until the end of the stocking knit. This will be your guide on the length of your plaster. Using that length, make 3 straps of wadding sheet with 50% one over the other. As you can see here, a 4th strap is placed with double the length of those 3. This will serve as your cover over the plaster. For this one, we will be using the plaster of Paris. So submerge the entire roll of plaster into the water and allow the bubbles to come out. Once the bubbling has stopped, squeeze the plaster at least 3 times and let the water drip. Make sure not to squeeze the plaster too tightly. Make at least 8 to 10 plies of plaster over the wadding sheet. Cover the plaster with the wadding sheet, starting first with the one on top and then the one on the bottom. Lastly, make use of the excess tail of the fourth ply of the wadding sheet to cover the entirety of it. We now place the cast under and mold it to fit the patient's arm. Secure one end of the cast using the excess 1 to 2 inches of the stocking net. To further mold the cast, we use the elastic bandage and wrap it around the cast and the patient's arm. The first wrap would be around the patient's wrist, the second over the patient's palm, and the third again over the wrist of the patient. Continue wrapping with the elastic bandage until you wrap the entire arm with the stocking net. After 5 to 10 minutes, or once the plaster has solidified, we remove the elastic bandage. We again place the elastic bandage around the patient's arm. Make sure to secure the elastic bandage with a clip. Now, we apply the arm sling. Make sure that the sling passes around the patient's neck over the opposite shoulder. Also, make sure that the sling is tightly locked.